Hello, my name is Faris and I made a hydraulic powered robotic arm. There are four pistons and each piston is responsible for some movement.